Hello guys, Lefty here and welcome to the new episode of Grimdawn. This Act 2 quest offered by Quaid after completing the Warrior Among Rovers quest. There are several entrances into the Outlaw Stronghold, two just north of the Rover camp and one northwest just past New Harbor. The forges are all inside Outlaw camps atop each of the four hills, which are all connected by bridges. Simply follow the bridges from camp to camp and find the forges. There are actually 5 to find, but you only need to destroy 3 to finish this quest.
Yeah. Thank you.